student. Good morning. How are you today? Hopefully, stay healthy today. Welcome back. Study our lesson, Science for Grade 2. Okay. Our topic today about withering of rocks. Okay. Happy watching. Look at this slide. Okay, wind and water can break rocks into smaller pieces. This is called withering. Angin dan air dapat memecah bebatuan menjadi bagian-bagian atau potongan-potongan kecil. This is called withering. Jadi ini disebut dengan pelapukan. Withering is caused by several factors including wind and water. Jadi, pelapukan itu disebabkan beberapa faktor, ya nak ya, seperti tadi yang dijelaskan di depan, yaitu angin dan air. Jadi, bebatuan itu dapat terkikis oleh angin dan air. Okay, look at this picture. The wind blows raw grains of sand against rocks. Jadi, angin akan mengenai bebatuan, dia akan mengikis. Look at this picture. Now, like this rocks. Nah, seperti rocks ini, jadi dia akan mengikis, akan berlubang-lubang. Okay. Next. Look at this picture. Rain beats down on rocks. Jadi, hujan deras di atas bebatuan, ya nak ya. And so that the rainwater erodes the rocks. Jadi air hujan, rainwater, itu akan mengikis rocks atau mengikis bebatuan. River and ocean toss rocks around. Look at this picture. Because the pressure of river and sea water can get rid of rocks inland. Karena tekanan daripada air, air dari sungai, air dari laut menyebabkan bebatuan akan menuju ke daratan. Okay, like this picture, seperti gambar ini. Okay, perhatikan ya nak ya. Jadi bebatuannya akan berada di daratan atau di pinggirannya, dan air akan menekan, mendorongnya menuju ke daratan. Okay. And then, withering event is process of crushing rocks. Generally, the withering process takes a long time, 10 of years, even to thousands of years. Jadi, pelapukan itu merupakan proses penghancuran batuan. Umumnya pelapukan membutuhkan waktu yang sangat lama, bisa puluhan tahun, bisa juga ribuan tahun. Okay, the occurrence of this withering process is usually influenced by the weather. Nah, biasanya terjadinya pelapukan itu dipengaruhi oleh cuaca. Okay, next. After many, many years, the rocks break down to become sand, clay, or soil. Jadi setelah bertahun-tahun, bebatuan pecah akan menjadi tanah, soil, sand, pasir, clay, tanah liat. Nah, inilah yang akibat atau efek dari withering atau pelapukan. Okay. And then Miss give you homework about withering. There are two numbers. Answer the question below correctly. Number one, what causes rock withering? Number two, what happens after the rock damage by withering? Okay. Write in your book and then send to your main teacher. I think it's enough. Okay, thank you for attention. See you next meeting. Bye-bye.